This is Subhash Chandra Bose speaking to Indians in East Asia. My countrymen in East Asia, in the first place, I desire to thank you most heartily for the warm and enthusiastic welcome that you have given me on the occasion of my public appearance in East Asia.